Yo, what's good YouTube? I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get Deadeye and Cornet Specialist at the same time. This is the easiest way to get Deadeye and Cornet Specialist, but in order to do this, you need to be a point guard, and you need to have the coaching option, and you need the Jamal Crawford inside out. So what you wanna do is you just wanna go to the corner, like I just did, and do the Jamal Crawford size up, and just keep pulling in their face. And then you'll get Deadeye and Cornet Specialist. That's all you have to do. Like there, I just dropped him because I have pet move size up. Which want to keep pulling from the corner. And that's how you just get those badges. And just, I got microwave from this. And after this game, I actually got corner specialist. And then I got Deadeye the next game from doing the same thing. But that's probably the easiest way to do it. Unless you like get a fast break, just run down court and pull. But that's all you got to do. Go to the corner, Jamal Crawford, pull it. But that's all you got to do. Make sure if you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Peace.